All right, this is Electric Sisterhood, home of the best.
The fucking best.
Your gaming, tech, gadget, and anime podcast. I'm Ninja Sister.
And I am Pandalicious.
What I really like about this demo is the first guy, the PI guy, actually, he's big, like he's fat, and he has asthma.
Okay.
And you know there's that trigger that allows you to see what's going on in their minds, mm-hmm. you know, and at one point, your character starts to heave. And he needs to take a pump of his inhaler. And you have to, like, do a certain quick time to, you know, to have him search for it because he's, like, you know, not breathing.
Right.
So, you know, so I mean, like, you're hesitantly trying to figure out which one's the right one. And then you got to shake your controller for him to, like, shake it up. Just shake it up. Ooh, shake it up. Shake it up. Ooh, shake it up. And you know, spurts it in his mouth. So, I mean, they really want you to feel like you are this person and you're not just controlling this person as an omnipotent observer.
Right.
Which I really like. And I mean, I don't feel that same type of tinge in Mass Effect 2. But then again, Mass Effect 2 wasn't trying to push that forward as the big game mechanic.
Right.
So, I mean, you're dealing with two different focal mechanics between these two choose your own adventures. So they're going to, you know, they're going to entice different types of gamers. So, I mean, I don't think everyone who plays Mass Effect 2 is going to be even, you know, inclinated to even look at Heavy Rain,
mm-hmm.
but there might be, I'll make an assumption and say maybe 49 to 50% of them might. And then out of that 49 to 50%, I know at least 30% are really going to like it.
Now, in talking about games too, you know, Mass Effect being a sequel and Heavy Rain really kind of being the first to more than likely establish itself in a franchise, because Sony is very good about, if they have a property that they believe can be a franchise, pretty much riding that dead horse until it's glue.
Well, see, Heavy Rain's still a pony yet. Now, they'll see how well this pony does in its little cantering show, and if it canters well, then they're going to breed the motherfucker until they have to turn it into glue.
Why do you know so much about horses?
What's wrong with knowing about horses?
No, I'm surprised. Pleasantly, what? But I was just what? Surprised. I was just surprised.
A black person can't know about horses? Yeehaw.
Girl, don't go black with me. Come on now.
I know.
You forget who you're talking to.
Besides,
gonna play the race card on me in black people's
world. Really? I read Animal Farm.
Anyway, the
cantering, whinnying, I know all about that shit.
All right. Ooh. Okay. You get plus one. I'm not. Well, it's in your awesome category, though.
Oh, all right. That's fine.
Yeah.